Hi everyone, Duke of the Bump here, back by popular demand, with a brand new LP. I'm going to be playing a game for the Sega CD called Popful Mail. This is an action-adventure 2D platformer developed by Falcom, a developer probably best known in the US for the East series and the Dragon Slayer series, which includes Legacy of the Wizard. Like many Sega CD games, this features a lot of voice acting, and during any cutscenes that have voice acting, I'm going to just mute the mic and let you enjoy that. So, be back with you in a couple minutes.
Carvings upon the great stone wall at Shikra tell of a time beyond memory, a time of world-shattering war, when the brave and the desperate rose up against the three masters of evil. They were Morgul, lord of beasts, who sent savage armies over the land. Necros, master of war, who incited all man to rage eternal. And Ulgur, the overlord, who blackened the world with his foul magic. Men and elves, dwarves and beasts, all inhabitants of the world were locked in hopeless fever battle against a black fate. Raging like a great fire, insanity swept across the land with the ferocity unmatched in all history. But when at last the smoke had cleared, the masters of evil had suffered a crushing defeat. Humiliated, they retreated to a place outside of time, and a black seal was crafted to prevent their return. Of all who fought, only three returned to tell the story, a dwarf, an elf, and a human. Though their names were lost in the mists of time, their labor stands yet today, for the black seal holds fast, protecting mankind from certain destruction at the hand of the Overlord.
There is a little audio glitch towards the end there. I don't know what that was about. So, this is Popful Mail. Kind of a strange name for a game, I always thought. Popful Mail is the name of the main character, who is that pink-haired lass eating the apple. There's actually another cutscene coming up right after I start a new game, so enjoy. You might want to go make some popcorn, because this is pretty epic.
Your choice. Dead or alive, I still get to 500,000 gold reward. funny girly. You make me laugh. Hey, you like a good joke? Ha! Boomba! Ha ha! Hey, Boomba, you want my head? Oh, help yourself! Funny trick, eh? Get ready for a big surprise!
Oh man, I biffed it. Again. Well, at least I managed to get his head. It has to be worth something. Even cut out to be a bounty hunter at all. But if I don't get some cash soon, I'm gonna be in big trouble. There's gotta be another bounty I can go after. My luck's gotta change soon. Wow, a city. Maybe I can sell Nut's head down there. And everything in between.
Well, look what the cat dragged in, would ya? No, it's no use, Bounty Girl. Many others have tried, and all have failed. Mucked my armpits and bad eggs.
Heads? Who said anything about heads? Hey, mister, tell me, where's the action in this town? I'm looking for a big bounty, and I only take the best jobs.
You might be in luck. A new poster just went up on the town's bounty board. A renegade magician turning some bad tricks. Got an uncommon big reward on him.
Great! Thanks for the tip! Move it! Coming through! Step aside!
Capture of the notorious magician Muttonhead, a reward is offered in the sum of 2 million gold.
Woohoo! This is my lucky day! I'm gonna be rich!
And so we begin our search for the notorious magician Muttonhead. With a name like Muttonhead, I would think that most people would be notorious for the name. So, welcome to the Elf Woods. Like I said, this game was published by, or developed by Falcom, responsible for the East series. And it was localized by a team called Working Designs, the same team that did the early Lunar games. They did a lot of great work in the early and mid-90s. It's a shame they're not around anymore. Monster Attack Zone. Okay, we actually have another cutscene coming right up, so let's watch.
Like,
hey, are you blind or something? Up in the tree, you dunderhead.
Huh? Oh, what in the world are you doing up there?
Well, there were all these monsters chasing me. There must have been 100 of them, and they had bulging eyes and huge teeth, and then they chased me up this tree, and then the spider dropped down. He almost killed me, but I cut his thread. I have a pocket knife, you know, and then, I don't think it's safe to come down. Oh, by the way, I'm Slick. Well, actually, Slick Jr. the Third, but you can call me Slick. I'm from the village at the bottom of the jungle. Say, can you give me some help here? Like, today?
Well, Slick, why'd you leave your village in the first place?
Hey, I was just looking for a little fun and adventure. But I guess my pocket knife just doesn't cut it out here. Say, why don't you take me with you? I bet you have lots of adventures. Why else would you have such a huge sword?
Excuse me? you're confused? I'm a bounty hunter, not a babysitter, bub. You're on your own.
All right, and we'll go on ahead and pause it here. That does it for the first episode of Let's Watch Popful Mail. I'm sorry that this episode was mostly cutscene. Hopefully, in the next one, we'll get a little more into the meat and potatoes of the game. So, until then, I'm Duke of the Bump. Have a pleasant evening.